So this is a visitation center. This is all where all the I guess like your food and your stores, and someone's selling something over there. So we got our boat coming in over there. Glass bottom boat entrance.
So we are going to be on that very soon. I'm just gonna go get my ticket. And we start the process.
I saw a cause to ride that canoe. You see a long piece of rock. That rock was like the backbone of a dinosaur. Look at this photo here. Water me, land the flowers.
Mm-hmm.
guy here. He's just saying hello. We now are gonna go on a trail that parallels the stream earlier. So whatever that we see earlier, we're gonna go towards that direction now. So now we get the overview on this side. Oh my god, it's so nice. Oh my goodness. Look at that. No wonder why they're standing up here staring. Wow. This is on the other side. That is so beautiful. So this trail here follows along the river in which the path you're going to be taking. If you're going to be kayaking or canoeing, it's definitely really, really nice boardwalk.
So peace and quiet. I would totally just hang my hammock here and just take a nap. It's a long time to come.
So I don't know what these are, but they're gigantic. I swear to God, I think if I stood down there, I'll probably be, my head will probably touch this leaf, not even that one. Huh. I feel like I'm in the Avatar. You're so small to everything. So I guess this is where the performance center will be. If you have an event, it will probably most likely be the weekend. So, but I purposely chose a Monday so that it wouldn't be a lot of people. Because I had the option to go yesterday and I didn't go. That, and then look at that. I'm kind of hungry. Is it a banana? Can I have a banana? It's all fallen, so sad. What do you call that? Oh my joy! So I don't know what's over here, but we're just gonna go and check it out anyway. This is just where we are. This is where the statue is. Da-da-da. So we are gonna go on a trail. I don't even know which trail this is. But there's a lot of trails here. so pretty. So peaceful in here. Yes, finally a banana tree that has banana. So right now we are, I think we are on the, along the river trail. So this is really fascinating. That tree is surviving slanted. Crazy. This deck reminds me of Vietnam so much. Oh my goodness. It's really neat. Oh my god, it is so nice here.
It went on.